I left behind that horrible house. I need to get to the car as soon as possible. I hope that everything's okay and that we'll be able to walk to Forgotten Hill. I got the chills when I realized the car was empty. My girlfriend disappeared. I can only see bloodstains and a weird ticket for a puppet. I run up the road to the town, and there it is. The theater is in front of me.